All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Today we're just going to do a quick video. I'm going to use this rake a little bit and then go out and sweep. I've done several videos with this equipment before, not this tractor. You guys just saw me get this running not too long ago. But the grass is fairly tall. We mowed a week ago or so, and there's still quite a bit of grass clippings out there. And I had started to rake last night, and I thought you guys might want to see this and see how good that does in the taller grass. So basically we're just going to flip things around a little bit and get things where they're easier to pick up with the sweeper, and then we'll come back in here, dig out the sweeper that's in the corner, and take it out and use it. I'm not going to try and do anything fancy. It's just going to be a fairly short video, I think, but I wanted to get something else out to you guys, and I thought this might be something you'd be interested in. Let's get to work. All right, we're just going to use this 140 for the sweeper because it was right here and it doesn't have a sleeve hitch on it. Had to move it anyway. So hopefully the mower deck doesn't get in the way too much, but I guess we'll find out. I'm all hooked up, ready to roll. Let's get out there. Thank you. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed the video. Again, I know I didn't get a lot done in this video, but that was something that needed to get done, and I thought you guys might enjoy watching it. This is the rake that I use every time. If anyone is interested, it is an estate rake. Made in USA. I think it's supposed to be like an acreage estate rake, but I don't see acreage on here anywhere. So maybe I was thinking something else. But it's a great little rake. I bought the straight rake versus the V rake so that I could make my own rows. The V rake, you just do one pass and it makes a row, and there's, it would be too much screwing around to change it. This, I can put as many spots together as I want to, or as little. Back here, of course, Turf Groom model 136 lawn sweeper that I use. Great sweeper. Best I've ever owned, and this one's pretty well clapped too, and it's still the best one I've ever owned. My brushes, they aren't very brushy anymore. I can't find new brushes though. The place that's supposed to sell them never answers the phone. So yeah, if you guys have one of these, let me know down in the comments. And if you found parts for them, definitely let me know, because I'm going to keep this one around and keep working on it. As you see, I've upgraded mine. I put a winch on it. Best upgrade I've done to it yet. The bar tires are pretty good too. And of course I used this 140 for the sweeper. This is the 71 H3. Several videos on the channel of that before if you're interested. And the 73 H3. Same here. Lots of videos previous on the channel. Go check them out. If you have any questions, drop them down in the comments. I always read them all. And yeah, hit the like button. And if you're not already, please consider subscribing. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will catch you on the next one.